heating and cooling your home account for more than half the energy in a typical home, making it the largest expense and largest greenhouse emitter. But did you know that even though the weather around us changes throughout the year, the ground underneath is able to stay at a constant temperature all year round? That's because the ground soaks up 44% of the sun's rays and stores it like a battery. What if we were able to put this ground battery to good use? That's exactly what a ground source heating and cooling system does. How does it work? An underground pipe system is installed to access the ground's constant temperatures. In the summertime, the earth is cooler than your home, so excess heat from the home is transferred to the ground. As the warmer water comes into contact with the ground, it naturally cools off, which then returns to your home to extract more heat from the house. In the wintertime, the earth is warmer than the outside air, so heat from the ground can be transferred to your home to heat it up. The closed-loop system is providing a continuous supply of warmer temperature to your home. By taking advantage of the sun's energy that's stored underground, ground source heating and cooling systems bring homeowners many benefits. They're quieter and more efficient to operate. In fact, for every unit of energy that these systems use, they can provide 3 to 4.5 times that in heating or cooling energy. They're emissions-free at your home, reducing your carbon footprint. They also require less maintenance and last longer because the system is protected from the weather. Lastly, they cost much less to operate. Ground source heat pumps can be installed in existing homes and buildings and new construction. There are several different types of ground source heat pump systems that you can choose from that best fit your needs.